This week, poor old Glenn Campbell left us. So we're going to do your Glenn.